Welcome to Mission. A mission this evening shared seven as classrooms for pupils of Kwatape Community School in the Gbandai District of the Northern Region has collapsed. Stanley Niblewu reports pupils study under harsh conditions.
Just as their marching song suggests, these pupils have been marching for Mother Ghana with the hope of changing society with education. But the building that accommodates them has been blown down by rainstorm. This happened at a time when school was not in session.
No casualty was recorded. The Parent Teacher Association has provided two sheds. Classes 1 and 2 have occupied one class, while class 3 pupils are also under the other shed.
The structure is weak, so we let the community establish this one. In case when it broke down, we can sit under this one.
A mango tree serves kindergarten 1 and 2 pupils, and here, academic works are carried out on the floor.
When you are teaching them, when the mango is on top, they are looking for the mango to pluck it down. So they are not concentrating on the learning.
Two other helping teachers have abandoned the classroom for farming, a situation they attributed to parents not paying the 3CD terminal fee. The Kwatape Community School has, however, received support from two benefactors after TV3 Mission told their worrying story. One donated stationery, while the other philanthropist donated desk.
So far, what they have done, we are grateful, simply because formerly class 3 alone that is having chairs. Now the class 2 is having chair, class 1 is having chair. It's left with only the KG1 and KG2.
The school is not the only learning institution in the Tenglento electoral area, but for proximity's sake, it is the preferred choice for many. Promotion of quality education and lifelong learning for all is enshrined in the fourth goal of the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals, which is attainable by 2030. For the Kwatape Community School to achieve the set goal on education, teachers want Ghana Education Service to adopt the school. Stanley Niblewu, TV3 News, Kwatape, Gbandai, Northern Region.